Well, new at 10 tonight, a really upsetting and hate-filled poster found on the campus of Rutgers University this week. Take a look. The poster calls for a Muslim America, and it was found taped to the side of a building on campus that is used by Muslim students for programs and for daily prayers. The New Jersey chapter of the Council of American-Islamic Relations is calling for increased security tonight for Muslim students.